machine gun.
Understood.
Bitches.
The fields are torched.
I wish I was there to see it burn. Your father wasn't just fighting for the people, brother. He was trying to protect the land, too. Our souls are tied into the soil and rock. That's what Amita doesn't understand.
Just didn't blow up yet.
God damn.
Oh, that's one.
Thinking, Ajay? Windows don't do drugs, really? Is that it? Those fields you burned, they weren't just drugs. They were books, they were medicine. Oh, damn it, we could have built a proper clinic. But no, Sabal says drugs are bad and you torch our fucking future!
I don't think you understand.
I'm sorry. Did I speak out of turn? Should I walk 10 feet behind you with my head bowed? You didn't see Kirat before the war. I was 6 years old when my parents told me I had to marry. Six! That's the world Sabal is fighting for.
Just saying.
Look, Sabal is not everything he pretends to be. If he was so concerned about his tradition, why didn't he ask you to protect the statues of Kira?
What?
The Kira statues. Paul's trying to destroy them as part of his campaign to turn the people against the Golden Claw. Right now it's the last thing we need.
Thank you.
Yeah.